present, the outside of the earth is quite cool and solid, but the interior is very hot and in a fluid condition. The outer cool layer, which we know as the earth's crust, rests upon the denser mountains of stratum in which various gases are dissolved at high pressure. Okay, the interior of earth, the earth bottom consists of three concentric rings, namely,
plasma.
We have your